Welcome to my shop, the WWE Club. First, a big happy birthday to Triple H. Triple H. Happy birthday to you. Triple H. Happy birthday to you. Triple H. Happy birthday, dear Triple H.
Big news! Yeah!
people, the Undertaker has come back! The Brothers of Destruction! Ding! 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 Ding!
Here comes the dying moves!
Oh gosh. Sorry if anyone got freaked out, but please, if you do not know how to do that, please don't. Well, it's not really that dangerous, but I'll go on. And he joined his brother, Kane! I got his long hair. If I take a shower, it will turn black. So, and they first. Excuse you. They first. Six. Oh my gosh. Six. Six people.
And they did this tombstone the same time.
I really can't do that.
That might have hurt by the head.
Yeah. Good thing they're professionals. Okay. Six guys in a tag team match. Wow. That's pretty impressive. And, it's pretty impressive and, oh wow, he's disappeared. Oh yeah, and about the tag team match, because I pretty lost my place there, and they beat them. Kane and Undertaker beat those six guys. Even a kid can't do that like me, even though I'm a girl. Okay, sorry about that. They beat, like, all those six guys. I can't even do that, and so like that. Guys, look at that guy just today. Brutus Clay and Britta Del Rio. The small Royal Rumbles. But yeah, the Rumblers. Rumblers. I got Undertaker doing his eyes. Or here. The eyes. Like The Rock. I don't need to get out. The Rock. It's like he never lost a match. Like
you mean he's undefeated?
He's undefeated. He never lost a match.
Good vocabulary, never. Kyle.
Thank you. I was looking on at that. Okay. Back to Undertaker. I can do his eye move. I just showed you that like 5 minutes ago. He was with Kane, the Brother of Destruction, told you that too. And I can't believe I got this today.
Man, you're making me check off the things, Kyle. I was all wrong on my list.
Okay, wow. I'm kidding. Okay. Here's Undertaker in the back. And
on the front.
And here is Undertaker right here.
So you can really, it's not really they made it or stuff like that with the thing and the design.
Here!
You can see my hand here. So it's really not really a distraction.
Here is,
oops.
Whoops! Oh, here is Hulk Hogan with some guy. That's Z on the set. Oh well. Okay.
We don't really know anything about the wrestlers and stuff like that.
Here's Undertaker with all these guys he beat. Beat, I tell you, beat.
Did somebody say, undefeated?
He
is a strong guy.
Yeah, he is a strong guy. He tombstone, he pick up the guy, slams him on the head. And I can't believe I got this today. Brutus Clay, woohoo, let's celebrate.
There's four DVDs there. He met to say four
DVDs. I'm going to wrestling at September 17th.
I'll open them up once more to show you them.
I'll hold up for you.
Ooh, I have to tell Kyle really important stuff. Okay. Did somebody say, undefeated guy?
No one did. Sorry. Okay, here is all his, like, stuff to be.
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 DVDs. You can get them at Walmart, I think.
And I think you get this at Toys R Us. I don't know.
Open. You can open. Oh, we'll open them for you, I meant to say. Man, I gotta go to speech sometimes.
I think you do.
There we go.
Here they are. Brutus Clay.
Woo!
The Minier. With Britta Del Rio. I don't like him. Okay. Yeah. I like the strange cars. So sorry about that. What time did you buy a cheap car?
I mean, when I did that, I mean, please, probably buy it.
Walmart. Here it is, some stuff. You can put it on everyone. Oh, my Triple H just fell. And Brutus Clay has the scarf now. Woohoo! I have his car in my bedroom. I wish I could get it right now, but no. Here it is.
His scarf is so last season.
Or last year ago. Here's it. His hammer. Triple H's hammer. At least someone said that.
Very funny. Yeah. Oh, I got. Okay, I'm kidding.
Here is Brutus Clay. He can do a jump. He beat Britta Del Rio. The bad news is he's not undefeated anymore. Okay, he's not undefeated anymore because of Big Show. Big Show, Big Show, Big Show.
Okay.
Hey, how about I'll tell you that maybe all of the wrestlers wanted to be a wrestler since he was a little boy. Can you imagine that?
Maybe
CM Punk did.
CM Punk. Till
he was my age.
And
8 years old.
John Cena.
So, listen up. There's lots of things that you should know about this. I don't know about Hulk Hogan. My favorite part was Hulk Hogan. He ripped his shirt. I wish he could rip his shirt right now, dude.
So, if you want to find out one of this, get your papers and pens, because this is going to be a bumpy ride.
About Adelio is not
good. Alberto Del Rio, I meant Alberto Del Rio's, like I said, Alberto Del Rio's scarf was so last season.
Oh, here's
WWE.com, so that's what you can do for a towel.
Thanks.
Okay, WWE.com. So, get your seatbelt on and get a car because this ride is about to be bumpy.
Okay, this is over, and you heard about it. So go to WWE.com if you want to do some shimmy action.
Watch 1,000 episode about Raw.
I mean, he meant to say was he wants you to
watch
Monday Night Raw.
Ow.
Make a... Goodbye! Make a lot of hits! Make a lot of likes! Just like this!